Yeah, brilliant, thank you.
No worries, thank you.
When you experience something traumatic, your brain is just stunned and it doesn't quite know how to process it. It's just like an absolute blast of white noise and energy, just utter mayhem, and then it's... Yeah, then it's just stillness. That's when you start to think about it, and that's when it begins to set in.
I'm gonna call my mum. I just really want my mum.
Mum?
Hi. I've just had a really bad job. Just been to multi-car RTC and there was... most of the people were dead. And we had to work on two others. Sorry for waking you up. It was really, really awful. Yeah. I think another two might probably die, and they were quite young. I just want to come home. I don't want... Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, I love you. Love you. Bye. Bye, bye.
Try calling my mum. She's still asleep, I think.
Frank, hand him what dog on.
Right, listen to me, okay? Right, I'm gonna tell you how to give mouth to mouth, okay? Place your hand on his forehead, your other hand under his neck, then tilt the head back. Now pinch his nose closed and completely cover his mouth with your mouth. Right, I want you to blow two regular breaths into the lungs. Right, 1 second each, okay? The chest should rise with each breath. Do that for me now, come back to the phone and you need to look at his chest and tell me if you can feel the air going in and out, okay? Right, so you can feel the air going in and out, okay, so you've done that. We're gonna give him chest compressions now, so listen carefully and I'll tell you how to do that, okay? We're gonna pump the chest hard and fast 30 times, at least twice per second and 2 inches deep. Let the chest come all the way up between the pumps, tell me when you're done. So we need to be going at this rhythm, okay? So it needs to be 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, I'll tell you when you've done 30. Keep going, that's it, you're doing really well. Keep going for me. So it's 2 breaths, 30 pumps. So 2 breaths, 30 pumps. Keep doing that for me until we get there, okay? Don't give up. This will keep him going till the ambulance arrives. That's it, keep going for me. That's it, keep doing it for me, keep going for me. Right, now it's 2 breaths again for me, okay? So keep doing it over and over, don't give up, it's gonna give him the best chance till we get there. So back to the chest compression, so it's 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Keep going for me.
I'm on scene, thank you.
All right, thank you.
Well done.
That's the first one.
Panicked. You don't know what to say. Like, I was like, what am I doing?
You did everything. I think about that for a second.
All right. You can follow us in.
Then I'm dispatched to the relatives. Bit me.
Thank you, darling. How sad is that?
I don't think he realised how poorly she was until we got on blue lights to hear, did he?
I know. He was jokey when we went in. He was trying to keep up a thing, wasn't he? And then all of a sudden, when he realised she was actually really quite poorly...
Yeah.
He broke down, didn't he?
He realised.
Bless him. Did he say that she was, like a shell of a former self?
Yeah. It's not the same lady anymore.
God, that's such a shame.
But he still loves her dearly. I mean, did you see him? Kissed her on the head when she went into recess. And he was really tearful. Made me want to cry with him.
Oh, poor man.
We've got some stickers on him so we can see what his heart's doing, OK? What we're doing is we're just doing some breathing for him. All right. There we go.
Hey.
Yeah.
So we definitely lost tone then. I think that was a couple of minutes.
He's making a stretch out now.
He is, yeah, he is. Yeah, he just can't in his rest.
Really, really poor.
He's really, really blue there a minute ago. Oh, darling.
He's doing some breathing now, okay? We're just going to really keep a close eye on him and we're going to go quite quickly to the hospital, okay? You all right?
Yes.
999 mode activated.
They are one of the hardest jobs that we go to. Shows you how quickly things can turn, you know. He seemed fine, he was alert, his eyes were open, you know. You know, the next minute we're having to resuscitate a baby that stopped breathing in a paramedic's arms. He'd changed colour, so his lips had gone blue, the inside of his gums had gone blue, and he wasn't making any effort to breathe.
Hello.
Yay.
Hi. You're in there scaring everybody. Hello.